Tucked away amid the modern urban area of Cairo, lies one of the world's oldest Islamic cities, with its famous mosques, madrasas or Islamic institutions, hammams or Turkish baths, and fountains. Founded in the 10th century, Cairo became the new center of the Islamic world, reaching its golden age in the 14th century.